Hi, so I'm going to welcome everyone to Festivus Spring 2024.
Yeah, welcome guys. All right, that was loud. This is some heavy weight. So today, individuals will be imam style for the deadlift lag, 8 total bars. We're going to start back here, so spectators will be on the left and right. So when you guys get your slip, you can walk around. The athletes will start right back here. We'll basically just kind of do like a Kanban style and work our way down. So.
Thank you. Yeah. Got this, Shaw. Good job. Great job, Christine. Good job. Good job, Shaw. Great job. Good job, Shaw. Good job, Christine. All right, how do you feel about this one?
Okay, but that's just tight.
Look how tiny those look. No, look how tiny the bars look. So this is a chance for you to make a comeback.
My lunge is awesome.
Your lunge?
Yeah, my lunge is awesome.
Oh, you're allowed to do it backwards? Yeah, get clarification on that.
1-3, it's 3-6-9, 3 rounds, 4 time, 4 minute time pack. Again, individuals. We're doing 3 lateral burpees over the bar. So, love the burpees today. Same thing with burpees. Hips, chest on the ground. Jump up. Intermediate has to do a 2-foot takeoff over the bar. Novice masters can do the 1 hopper or they can step over on whatever they would choose to do. So you can do 3 of those into 6 tank power cleans. So you're gonna stand up on the bar, open up, and then you're gonna go into your hang power clean. So anywhere in between your knee to the top of your hip crease, you can go in there, just make sure your elbows are coming to on those power cleans, standing tall at the top. So you can do 6 of those. Being we have the chain plates on there, please don't slam these to the ground, just bring the barbell back down to the ground after you finish your 6 rep. Unless you're novice does not have to do it. So intermediate, you guys are gonna go into 9 alternating front rack lunges. So you can go forward or backward, whatever you prefer. So leave that up to you guys. So barbell will be in the front rack just like this, elbows in the front. Novice or masters, you will be putting the bar down and then going into lunges, no weight, front or backward. 9 of those. Once you finish 9, you're gonna go repeat that again and go 3 burpees, 6 hang cleans, 9 lunges. You're gonna do that for 3 times. At the end of that, that'll be your score time.
10 seconds.
So 8 minutes on the cap for the workout. 50 calories on the rower. We're allowed to start on the rower, feeding the, when you come on, we'll have 7 calories, but you can set the band on the rower, whatever you want, set your feet on the rower, whatever you like. Don't touch the handle until you say 3, 2, 1, go. Touch the handle. 50 calories. Once you finish the 50 calories, we're going to 40 box step ups. I do have 2 boxes out here for the team, so individual, we can pick either one. Based on the box step up, we start to step up. Both feet on top of the box, hips open up, step back down the bottom of the box, so forth. Let's keep going back. All right. So before that goes, then we're going to plate around the overhead. Plate's going to start on the ground, then you're going to lift it up. You're going to bring it up overhead, arms lock out overhead, so you can basically see your head through. Coming back down, you're going to have to touch the one hip to the ground, and then coming back up to the top. And then the last one's going to be 20 sit-ups. So sit-ups will be, I do have, for the team, I have some extra ab mats. I'm going to throw at least one out on the 7 spots. If you do have an ab mat, I don't have enough for the teams on 3, so if you do have a rubber under your hand, you can use it. I'll at least put one out there if someone wants to use one. Ab-mat for sit-ups, touch them back over your head on the ground, and then coming forward, touch your toes. So that'll be 20 of those. So 50 calves, 40 step-ups, 30 plank overhead, and then 20 sit-ups.
Thank you.
Thank you.